when all the doors close, all the doors are closed, you're having huge financial problem, you tried everything, you applied, you did everything and nothing is happening, you have so many problems with your spouse, you have a lot of issues with your health.
Wallahi, we are living in a place where the culture itself is against our beliefs and morals. We need this dua daily to be protected from all the shayateen around us. We all know that we are living in shayateen headquarters, and our children are bombarded day and night with haram. We need this dua day and night. Rabbana atina min ladunka rahma wa hayyi lana min amrina rashada. What does this dua mean? Listen carefully, because when we make dua, we have to know what it means. And obviously, these men, because they knew what it meant, look what happened to them, subhanallah. Ya Allah, we want your rahmah. We all know that without the rahmah of Allah, we cannot survive for a fraction of a second. For a fraction of a second, we cannot survive. Number one. Number two, we all know that without the rahmah of Allah, we will not be permitted to Jannah. Even Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, even you, ya Rasulullah, he said, even me, until Allah shower me with his mercy. So they begged Allah, Rabbana atina. They did not say, ya Allah, give us rahmah. Rabbana atina rahmah. No, no, no. Rabbana atina min ladunka rahmah. What does that mean? Allah is already rahim. Allah already have his rahmah all over his creation. They did not ask for that, because that is already given to the tiger and to the non-Muslim, to everybody, that rahmah. Ya Allah, we want a special rahmah min ladunka, from you, because you are arham ar-rahimin, you are the rahman. We want rahmah, very particular, specific rahmah, only from you. We don't want anyone else's rahmah. We don't want any human's rahmah. We want only your rahmah. ربنا آتنا من لدنك رحمة وهيئ لنا من أمرنا رشدا. What does that mean? Because this word رشدا is very deep. Ya Allah, give us the tawfiq. Look how much we all need it, especially myself. Ya Allah, give us the tawfiq to make the decisions that are pleasing to you. This is exactly what the dua mean. وهيئ لنا, give us the tawfiq. Give us the tawfiq to get out from the situation that we are in.